war was over for these Germans. And things obviously had begun well for this soldier. German troops seemed to come in all qualities. They were herded back to the beach to await transport to Britain. Were collected early and treated and prepared for transfer to hospitals in Britain. Back across the channel, survivors picked from wrecked craft in the sea were checked and cared for. The first dead to return were a symbol of the price we had paid to enter Europe. German officers seemed downcast and sullen. Prisoners were sent to their new homes to wait for the end of the war. On the French side of the channel, the work of consolidating the beach went on. And reinforcements arrived in a constant stream. Engineers worked on clearing the beaches. Heavy supplies came off the ships in trucks. And tanks in ever-increasing numbers came ashore and started work. Foot soldiers moved in from the beaches after the enemy. Berlin.